أعزائي المشاهدين أهلا وسهلا بكم بحلقة جديدة من برنامج موفرز اند شيكرز. كالمعتاد كل أسبوع عندنا ضيف ويانا، وضيفنا اليوم راح يكون ويانا السيد مايك سيفرت. مايك سيفرت هو صاحب شركة النو ميشيغان ريلتي اللي موجودة في ولاية ميشيغان الأمريكية. اليوم راح نتحدث عن مواضيع الساعة وعن المواضيع اللي تخص برامج العقارات وسوق العقار في ولاية ميشيغان الأمريكية وفي الولايات المتحدة الأمريكية. مايك، welcome to our show.
Hi Nick. First, I want to thank you for an MEA TV for inviting me here on the show today.
Mike, we always in our shows we interview people. We talk about everything. We talk about personal. We talk about business. We talk about the market in Michigan and the United States in general. Today we like to concentrate in the real estate business. We're going to talk about the real estate. At the beginning, I want you to tell me a little bit about the company you own, New Michigan Realty. Tell us a little bit about the company, when you started as a real estate agent, when you developed, you became a broker, and you opened your own office.
Sure.
Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Yeah, so I got into the real estate business February of 2002, so just about 18 years. New Michigan Realty came about right around 2010. However, the company was a one and two man show pretty much up until about mid 2016. And then at that point, right around the end of 2016, we started to expand. And now we're up to about 42 associates at this point within the last year and a half.
Where is your company located, Mike?
Yeah, so we're in Troy, Michigan. We're located just south of Maple Road and Stevenson Highway. And so we're the right next to I-75, and pretty much we're centralized. So our office you can get from, you know, anywhere from West Bloomfield all the way down to St. Clair Shores and Grosse Pointe fairly quickly just by taking Big Beaver and or 16 Mile Road in either direction.
Or 75.
Or 75, yes, up and down, north and south. So we're centrally located is the reason why we picked the location.
Mike, a lot of agents, real estate agents, they graduate, they stay in business as an agent for many, many years. One of them, like me, a person like me, after a quarter of a century, still as an agent. What make you change to become a broker, not an agent?
Well, you know, I was at many different brokerages in the area, and you know, I saw some great things. I saw some things that I wasn't really happy with, and I thought I could do better. And so I started the company, and I've been expanding it ever since. The last, you know, year and a half, 2 years now, and I like providing agent support. That's mostly my main thing that I do at the company. We support our agents big time. I'm available, you know, usually 6-7 days a week for the agents. And yeah, so.
Every real estate company, they have many different programs, how the agent work with them. If somebody watching us today, and he said, you know what, I like Mike Seifert, I like Nick Najjar, I want to join the company, I want to move from the company where I'm staying or working, I want to move to a New Michigan Realty. What is the program? What kind of programs you have?
Yeah, so we have. That's a great question, Nick. We have some great programs. We have a 100% commission program where you pay one monthly fee. You automatically get 100% commission. There's no secret hidden fees in there. There's no franchise fees. That's a very simple program. And it greatly helps the agent increase their business because they keep all their money in their pocket. The other program we have is an 80-20 split program where the agent will keep 80% of their income once they produce something. We have a very low cap as well. So, but make no mistake, just because our fees are lower does not mean quality is anything. In my opinion, we have the best quality firm out there. But our quality is just as equal to any other of the larger brokerage firms in the area.
If somebody graduated yesterday and you want to join a company, you have to be sponsored by a broker, okay? If you want to say, you know what, I never heard about New Michigan Realty, a small company, but I like what I'm hearing right now. I see the advertising in TV, I see the advertising in billboard. I'm seeing a big expansion and I want to join the company. How they can join?
Yeah, so there's a few ways that an agent can join our company. They can check us out, of course, at www.newmichiganrealty.com. So they can check us out on our website. They can go to my YouTube channel, which is Biz Talk with Mike, And that's important because if you want to check out who I am and just kind of get a general sense of my nature, the culture of the company, how we are, you know, that will help a lot. There's about 45 videos right now talking about that. But also, the best way is to go to the website or contact me directly. And
which number they can call?
Yeah, well, my direct line, which is 586-360-7876. That is my direct line. I'll be happy to answer any questions for it.
Does your company provide any assistance for the new agent, their training? They have any kind of training, any kind of guiding to the new agents?
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, that's the biggest thing. The difference with our company and many others, a lot of the companies out there, they train on how to prospect and get business, and that's great, prospecting and getting the business, but we train mostly based on fundamentals. So what happens when you get that client? You know, when you get a client, you need to know how to handle that client. You need to know your paperwork. You need to know what to do, step, you know, 1 through 5 or 1 through 10. You need to know. So the first time an agent comes on board, you know, we get the paperwork out of the way, of course, and then within a few days, we sit down and do a one-on-one or we do a group training. And we go through all that. We do all our fundamental paperwork. We talk about the buy side, the list side, and anything else in between. And we do some training on the MLS. So there's multiple things that we do. Usually our classes are about 3 hours a piece, sometimes longer. You know, with us, we can do one-on-one, which is really important. So if you have somebody that, you know, they're unavailable to come to a group training, they can just simply call the office and schedule a time within about a 24-hour notice to come down and talk to me personally. I'll be happy to sit with them and train them.
Many agents, they love to have their own brokership, but they don't want to be individual. If somebody called you and said, Mike, you know what? I love your location. It's beautiful between north and south, east and west. Mm-hmm. But I live in Clarkston, or I live in Novi or Grosse Pointe, and I want to be part of the company, but I don't want to come to Troy office. I want to open a franchise. I want to be part of the company as a franchisee. Did your company offer that?
Yeah, well, we're looking for very aggressive, motivated people out there. So if you're a motivated entrepreneur that has a real estate license, even perhaps an associate brokerage license, you know, we're definitely looking for those type of people to come on board to the company. We're very aggressive, as you know, and we are working hard every day to just make a good, high-quality company. That's really what we're mostly concerned about. Quality is important.
Great. Liz, we talked enough about the company, but sure. New Michigan Realty. We talked about Mike. Now let's talk about the market.
Sure.
Real estate market. How is the real estate market in Michigan specifically and in the United States in general?
Yeah, well, what we're noticing in Metro Detroit is that the market's still strong. We have a little bit of a decline, but houses are still selling, believe it or not, fast. I mean, if the house is priced correctly, it will sell. So, in my opinion, the market is strong, especially with the developments in downtown Detroit, which is just phenomenal right now, just what's going on down there and the transformation of the neighborhoods around the city of Detroit and what's going on, it's just exploding and great things happening. So the real estate market is a very strong, very steady, and it's a great place. Metro Detroit is a great place to do business in. I mean, it's just great people are here, hardworking people, and I love working in our area.
There's a certain time of the year, especially the cold states like Michigan, Chicago, right. Midwest, and the east of the United States. The market during the holiday, Christmas time, and first couple of months of the year, they slow down. Is that normal yearly?
Yes, typically that's normal. So, you know, right around October, say October, November-ish, we usually start to see a slowdown in the market. That continues usually till around March, and in March, you'll start seeing sales pick up. Our busy season is definitely between April and September. But, you know, if you're a hardworking agent and you're marketing yourself and you're working every day and you're just plugging away and you're at least giving it the best you can, you know, there is business in the winter still going on. So it's not super slow, but it is our slow season at this point.
The prices last year, in the last couple of years, jumped in Michigan, 10, 15, 20%. How did you forecast the market for 2019?
Well, you know, you want to be cautious on that. You know, nobody can tell the future. We don't know what's going to happen 100%. Depends on, you know, politics, elections, things of that nature. But, you know, real estate, I think, is declining somewhat. But it's not, you know, I don't think we're going to have anything major happen.
Yeah, but generally when the when the economy is good, the real estate market is good.
Oh, yeah.
That's in general. In Michigan right now, we unemployment rate is below 4%.
Yeah, well, we have a lot of job growth, too, so that is driving our real estate market as well. I mean, we have, I think, Amazon that came recently to Metro Detroit, you know.
And you have a Chrysler yesterday that now is they're gonna invest $4.3 billion in Michigan.
Right, yeah.
While they're cutting jobs in other states. And that's tell you a little bit what's going to happen in the future. They're going to add another 6,000 employees. And Michigan population jumped from 9.5 million to almost 10 million people in Michigan at 2019. And that's a great news for real estate business.
Yeah, so that, all that drives demand, which actually pumps up housing prices because, you know, there's so many people chasing, you know, a certain supply of houses out there. So, yeah, that's all good for our economy. And I don't see, you know, I think we're stable right now is, you know, the best way of stating that.
If people are watching today and they say Nick Najjar and Mike Seifert sitting talking in the TV, and but they didn't tell us what is specialties of New Michigan Realty. They sell only residential. They do other things. Can you explain to our viewers what the company provides, what they assist with?
Yeah, so that's a great question. You know, we provide services in residential real estate, commercial real estate. And also business brokering, which obviously, Nick, you do a lot of the business brokering, and so we're expanding that this year. We also do some developments. I think your son, he was number one builder, I think, this year in Metro Detroit, so we're working with him as well. You know, developing real estate, but mostly commercial, residential, and business brokering.
Yes. So, Mike, in your opinion, this summer, the prices of the home is going to decline, or are they going to increase, or they're going to continue steady the way it is right now? In your opinion, I know you don't have a magic lump to talk about it.
Right. Well, you know, I think we're steady right now. I don't want to comment on the future because nobody can tell you that, but I think we're going to have a good year.
If buyers interested in buying residential or commercial properties, and it comes to you or the agent in the office, but they don't know where to go, which bank they're going to pick, which mortgage company you're gonna pick? Do your company help the buyer find them a mortgage guy, mortgage person, or bankers to give them a loan?
Yeah, I mean, we do work with Flagstar Bank, and we do work with a title company as well. Of course, the client always has their choice of who they want to work with. We can never tell them, you know, who they're gonna work with or, you know, anything like that. But we always let the client have choice, and we tell them, hey, we have a title company, we have a bank. You know, and
but you are free to go whatever you want.
Oh, absolutely, yeah. That's, you know, that's the law. I mean, you can't tell somebody that they have to you know, go to a specific company. But yeah, we give the client choice, but we can guide them and help them as well. If they don't have any idea what they're doing or how to do it, we can give them a direct answer and show them exactly what to do.
So, Mike, I know you just give your number. Can you repeat your phone number if somebody want to contact you again?
Yeah, sure. So it's area code 586-360-7876. And that is my direct cell phone.
Last question, Mike. You are a young man, active, energetic.
Sure.
Where do you want to see your company 5 years from today or 10 years from today?
Well, I'd like to see us grow. We're, you know, matter of fact, we're working on some branch offices in the making now. So I'd like to get another few, you know, few branch offices in the area spread out a little bit, so we can service our clients that are, you know, downriver, like in the Canton area, in Dearborn. And then, you know, keep growing the company. We'd like to see some really good, you know, associates come on board, some experienced, and we take on non-experienced people too. We train them. So we like to see just hardworking agents come on board, and we would love to work with some top producers as well in the future.
Great. Well, it was a pleasure talking to you, Mike, and hopefully we'll be in touch in the future. We'll get back again.
Sure.
Years from today, we're going to talk about big company, New Michigan Realty.
Yes.
And different branches, different parts, maybe in different states. Thank you very much,
sure,
Mike,
so
for coming to our show. and talk about the real estate.
Well, Nick, well, thank you for your time. And again, I want to thank MEA Television for their support. And for anybody out there, again, if you're interested in our company, New Michigan Realty, feel free to go to our website, newmichiganrealty.com. And I want to thank you for taking me into your
Thank you very much. Appreciate
house.
It. أعزائي المشاهدين كنا في لقاء مع السيد مايك سيفرت صاحب شركة العقارية نيو ميشيغان ريلتي وإن شاء الله نلتقي في حلقات قادمة قريبا مع شخصيات أخرى إلى اللقاء مع تحيات MEA TV ونيك نجار